What are you most proud of? What risk have you taken?
Everyone thought I was crazy that I wanted to get into TV news because there are just so many people that want to get into this business. I moved across the country for my second job and just hoping I would make it. It was a risk. My parents were very concerned at first, but it all worked out.